friends, I, Yashita from 8B, stood before you to say about Children's Day. First of all, I wish you a very happy Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year in India. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of independent India and a great leader and a great freedom fighter. Jawaharlal Nehru loved children very much and he was fondly known as Chacha Nehru. Because of his love for children, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. Children's Day is a very happy day for children. It is fondly known as Bal Diwas. On this day, many motivational and educational programs held across India for children. Once Pandit Nehru said, "The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way they bring them up will determine the future of the country." Our Children's Day is succeed when our country is free from child labor and every child get the same right to education. So my dear friends, let us take our Chacha Nehru's dream and wishing you once again a happy Children's Day. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Have a nice day.